for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas.
Gets up to head it!
He's missed, but not by that far.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
I have to say that there does seem to be a distinct lack of cohesion in this team. Is that fair?
Well, to me, Peter, it doesn't seem like a happy group. They look as if they need a clear-the-air meeting to sort this out.
Here it comes. Pushes it out wide. Smolnikov. Now can he finish? Can he put it away? Goal, Milan! And Milan have the lead. That really was a thing of beauty. Curled in effortlessly.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
Receives it from behind. Pulls one in. Pjanic. And that'll be the one during the break. And we're off again. Milan carrying a one-goal lead. Pulit is demanding it out wide. And he just whacks it away. Alexandro plays it forward. Now it's Pulit going through. Chiellini knocks it away. Mandzukic. Matuidi. Pjanic.
But it seems as if they settle for a riskier approach now to defenders.
Dybala. Now the counter. And it's been taken straight back. He's got away. Oh, the ball's come loose.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Matuidi. It's come loose. That's been won straight back. What a throw in.
Time that he realised he could so easily have equalised there.
Oh, good interception. Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Milan are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
He's left his man.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
That strike kept it fizzing low. Pullet with the short one.
He's gone for it!
Decent enough try.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Our conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many.
It's one! Goal!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Now, can he capitalise? That had to be more accurate. He's got away. And the ball's come out. Good determined running there, but one back by the defence.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Now it's Hullett. Nicely measured pass. And he's on his way. Oh, it's opened up nicely. He's tried one. And it's Digne. Now can he finish? He's had... And the shot! Really well taken goal. And this is getting better and better. Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Lex's work ultra sharp.
Going through. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Smolnikov aimed long and direct. Pull it. He's got away. Can he finish? Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Gets wrestled off the ball. And the counter is on. Towards the flank, more than Milan have a free kick. Well, the ref's been lenient here, I doubt he'll get too many more chances. So who's he going to be aiming for here? It's hit the upright. Get that clear. Here goes Souza. It's a promising ball.
Has a hit! And it's there! And surely that settles it.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.